Betcha he reads, betcha she sews. Maybe she's made me a closet of clothes. Maybe they're straight as a line. Don't really care as long as they're mine. So maybe now this prep's the last one of its kind. Won't you please come get your baby? Maybe.
Thank you, Eddie. But still remember, folks,
smile, Darnia, smile.
That's right, Wacky. Smile, Darnia, smile.
Now, Wacky, I understand you have something to tell the folks at home about wonderful little Annie here.
Yes, Annie here is an 11-year-old orphan who was left by her parents on the steps of the municipal orphanage the night of December 31st, 1922.
And we are now conducting a coast-to-coast nationwide search for Annie's parents. And all of her war books, Annie's friend, is offering $50,000 to whoever finds them.
Oh boy, 50,000 smackers.
So Annie's parents, if you're listening in, write to Oliver Warbucks, care of this station, WEAF New York, or directly to Mr. Warbucks at 987 Fifth Ave, New York, New York. Well, I see by the old clock on the wall that another one of our Thursday night get-togethers has gone by faster than you can say Oxtons.
O-X-Y-E-N-T.
The toothpaste of the stars to make your teeth Hollywood bright. So for all of the Hour of Smiles family, Ronnie, Bonnie, and Connie, the lovely Boiling Sisters.
And Jackie.
And Shirley.
This is for Healy saying... Gosh, I almost forgot. Good night.